On this car trip we took last summer to visit the Grand Coulee Dam, my brother Pete burped in 23 different states, Mexico, and the Grand Canyon. It wasn't until we got home that our dad flipped out.
That does it.
Nickelodeon presents The Adventures of Pete and Pete, starring Pete and Pete's brother Pete. Today's adventure, the burping room.
Using a napkin as a blueprint and pausing only to eat an occasional chicken pot pie, he built this soundproof burping room in just 10 days.
You open the airlock, turn on the intake valve, and you burp into the tube. Take it into the room, mister.
Pete had to spend most of his free time in the burping room, and he said he didn't mind. But after inventing 14 new kinds of burps, including the experimental grumbler you may have heard about, he got lonely and gave up. He says he's learned his lesson, but I've seen him in the backyard recently, burping in a bag, and I know he's up to something.